I supposed to meet Reeve?
Roberto slices open the defence. A magnificent goal! It's the first goal of the game. That is top class. The capacity crowd are enjoying the goal celebration. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football. This is how the goalkeeper lost his clean sheet.
They have the opener. Trevor, do you think they'll change their approach in any way now that they do have the lead?
I'd be very surprised. I think they'll continue as before and hope for a second.
Ronaldinho.
Man, life's been good to you. Come on, let's take a ride.
Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out. Ah! Ah! Abandoned ship!
Chicago lines up in a 4-3. Keep moving. With a counterplay.
The 40. The 30. The 20. That breaks free. The 10.
He gets all the way in for the touchdown.
This guy always gives maximum effort on every play. It doesn't matter if you're asking him to run between the tackles or outside. He just takes the ball and refuses to be brought down by the tackle.
Longwell comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good.
Great job moving the ball down the field for a touchdown on their first possession.
I really like the way...
Ready? Fight!
I'm clearly going.
Hello there, ma'am.
Ah, yes. So you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done it.
He was one step ahead on that one. It's been said before, but that doesn't make it any less true. Kane is pure evil to the core. This monster doesn't care about anyone or anything.
And you say that like it's a bad thing.
No, there's more to being a WWE superstar than brutalizing your opponents. I don't think Kane knows that. Or if he does, he doesn't care. Is not a part of it.
And the SmackDown locker room is full of idiots, Cole. And there ain't no bigger icon in
the... I don't think the fans like that one too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE. And he doesn't give a damn what they think.
Up to make the play at the 38.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation, but if they can give him a lane to run through, he's gonna take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
They soft, man. All day, baby, come on. Rear and right, let's go. Hey, watch that three.
Break is there on the stop at the 35.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
Second and six. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Not today.
Chicago with six defensive.
Allow me to show you the terror of perfection.
Destroy!